digital photography, digital sports photography. For these types of photography, you'll need a digital SLR camera. So what is a digital SLR camera for sports photography? Well, there are different types of digital SLR cameras out there. Digital SLR is not like a 35 millimeter camera where you have film and you would have your film developed. It's actually a digital camera that you can actually shoot digitally, import into a computer, and manipulate your images after the fact. There are different types of digital SLR cameras out there. A couple that I might recommend would be Nikon. Nikons have their D series, D100, D200. I think they have the D300 now. And they even have more prosumer brands like the D40, D50, D70, D60. And those are all great cameras, all digital SLR cameras, which means you can remove the lens on them and use them as you would a film camera, replacing and changing lenses. But you take the picture in a digital format. Another one that I might recommend is the Canon. Canon has a lot of great products out. Their XLR camera, the one that's most popular, prosumer and even now consumer brand, is the Digital Rebel. The Digital Rebel comes in a variety of different formats, or rather, I should say, megapixels. You can get the 6-megapixel Digital Rebel, the original. You could have the XT, which I believe is the 8 or 10 megapixel, and then XTI. They even have them up to, I believe, 12-megapixel cameras, digital SLR cameras. And what's nice about the Canon, as well as the Nikon, is they have lens adapters or adapter rings that you can put telescoping lenses on the camera so that you can take pictures from a long, long distance. So if you're up in the bleachers during a sporting event and you have your tripod and your camera placed on your tripod from a long distance, you can capture an action shot as if you were right there, right up on the field with the sports player. So if you're looking for a great camera for digital photography, a digital SLR camera, I'd recommend looking at the Nikon and the Canon.